witch died. Alright, time to go into this cool door that opened. Shrine of Oryx.
There's the shrine. Find a way through.
Man, they are definitely hiding these things better. Door gonna close on me? No. Oh, yay, finally. Out in the open. Out in the open. Instead of hidden. It's right there. Everyone to see. Take out the hive. Okay. Before you guys release some evil giant monster on me, let me first look around. Immune. means I am gonna have to destroy it.
Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
Nope. I will not do what you ask of me. Not yet, at least. Stay open? Yes, it did. Nothing in here? You couldn't put a secret box in here so people would be like, haha, I forgot to check that area because I was so busy beating the boss that I forgot to check the area. Well, there's nothing there. Cool. Look at that guy.
It was communing with something out there. Their god, or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.
No achievement for hitting 20. With that, I mean, I still gotta beat the boss, but I'm not doing the boss yet, as of yet. Not as of yet. I'll do it. Light level unlocked. Find better gear to level up. To increase your level beyond 20, find an equipped armor which contains light. It allows you to take on the toughness challenges by increasing the damage caused by your weapons and abilities. Heroic missions unlocked. Earn exotic weapons and armor. The daily and weekly heroics are challenging missions available to guardians not afraid to take on the most powerful creatures of the dark. Join the hunt for exotic weapons and armor. Bring your friends to guarantee victory. So, Rumble? do these change? Heroic story. Weekly heroic story. I gotta do this one next, and then I gotta do these, check these out. Because this changed. It wasn't Rumble before. Free for all. Chamber of Night mission on the moon with her. Oh, I forgot to do the fusion rifle. Kill 3 or more enemies in a single super. Of light. Oh, what was that? Defeat Fagra the Ontem in the summoning pit, strike on the moon.